Hi guys, it's around 6:15 a.m. Sunday morning. Heading out for a short ride. Actually, a friend of mine wanted to do a photo shoot with my new Daytona. So this kid actually grew up in front of me, and he's doing a fabulous job with his passion for photography. I'll leave his link to his Instagram profile. You can check that out. Here is the Daytona, pampered at Ceramic Pro, thanks to my friend and brother Nishant Sabu. Let's warm her up. It's nice and chilly Sunday morning. Beautiful weather, perfect weather to ride. Let's get going. You can see it's so dirty. A lot of road work. The quick shifter is buttery smooth. I mean, it's that's why it's all dug up. Oh, it's like an aircraft wanting to take off. From the aero exhaust is absolutely intoxicating. Symphony comes alive this Sunday morning. Whoa. Cool machine, I said.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Sorry?
What's your name?
My name is Keyur.
Keyur, you stay close by?
I stay at Himayat Nagar.
Achha, you came this side just for a ride?
Yeah, for a ride.
Came alone?
No, me and my friends are there. They are behind, they are coming.
Okay. Hi. Glad to meet you guys.
Nice to see you, sir.
Same here. Blue cool machine.
Well.
Sorry?
And with the blue streaks as well.
Okay. Yeah. Vicky is coming actually. There's a track day. Okay. If you guys want, you can just go have a look to how the track day goes.
Okay. Congratulations for your new bike, sir.
Thank you so much. I'm just checking the rev limiters. Let's see. Okay. Then you have units. You have lap timer. Then you have the shift light. So I press the shift light. Once now this is set to 15,100 rpm, so let's move this to, I want to keep it at 13,500 such that it doesn't over rev the bike. Okay. So it's all set now. Let's go a little ahead. Glad to meet the biker brothers here. So okay, just take care of that tag.
It's okay.
Chalo, see you guys. Yeah, why not.
Thank you so much.
Cool.
Yeah.
Thank you. Right. For a moment, I heard it does have a nice flight. Now with this bike, it is nothing less. Oh. What a feeling, man. What a machine.
This experience, and the riding season has begun, you can say.
sun is out of the way. You gotta be careful at these intersections. You come rushing with the same intensity, and sometimes these guys are not aware how fast these bikes can be. They tend to underestimate, and that's where some fatalities happen. Very, very sad. We've lost some of the senior most riders here in Hyderabad with such incidents. So really hope just 1 second of being a little more careful, 1 second of holding back, can eventually let you enjoy the rest of your life, man. Between this and the 6 hour, 6 hour is far easier to manage, it's far easier to ride and handle. This one is absolute beast. You have to be on your toes always to control this beast. And there's not much of electronic intervention except for ABS. There's nothing. You have three modes for ABS. You have on, you have circuit, and then you have off. So in circuit mode, I think it becomes far less interventional, or maybe the rear wheel, ABS on the rear wheel is turned off and the ABS is operational only on the front wheel. But by default you have dual channel ABS, and then you can turn it off completely as well. You don't have traction control either. And keep listening to this day long. A lot of dust being thrown around, and this is where ceramic coating comes into play, especially Ceramic Pro, absolute premium brand. I think the kids might be waiting for us. Just wait around here. These car guys want to come and wish me, I guess.
Oh, good one, bro.
Hi, thank you.
Nice bike,
thank you so much. Thanks for appreciating.
Thank you, bro. Thank you.
రగ్నా వెళ్దామా పద Here we are entering the chicane circuit. Lot of sand here. We'll be a little watchful. It's been raining really badly. Okay. There's a lot of mud there. I think this is Rohit and Shiraz. Shiraz right over there. Yeah, Shiraz, tomorrow 25,000 chahiye. Ghar aap bata to tomorrow ko kitna deta? Ha? Saar ki 25,000 kavalata salary. First jam ki. Chala MNC property aina. Ippudu anta record aitundi edam ayinaki biscuit. So this is. Ha? ఏదో తీసుకొచ్చినాం అయ్యా మీరు లాంటి పెద్దోళ్ళం గొప్పోళ్ళం కాదు చాలా బడేలో హమ్లం ఢూంఢ్ కైసే ఆ గే ఆప్ ఇస్సే పహలే కవి దేఖతే భీ నహీ
థే
ఆరా హలో మిస్టర్ మాస్టర్ బ్లాస్టర్ వీడు ఏంద్రా వీడు బ్యాట్ అంటుండేటోడు అసలు సో గుడ్ సో హ్యాపీ ఫర్ యూ సో నువ్వు క్రికెట్ పర్సీ చేస్తున్నావు లేదా
ట్రావెలింగ్ స్టార్ట్ చేసాను క్రికెట్
అని లెట్స్ గో లెట్స్ నాట్ వేస్ట్ అండి ఇక్కడ వద్దు ఎందుకంటే ట్రాక్ స్లిప్పరీగా ఉందంట ఎందుకు మళ్ళీ డేటానా ఏమైనా కింద కింద పడ్డది అంటే పాటలు కూడా దొరికిదావు లేక లేక ఇప్పుడే ఒకటి దొరికి అది కాపాడుకుంటున్నాము సో హియర్స్ ద ఫోటో షూట్ స్పాట్ ఐ కెన్ సీ I'm gonna stand like this. So this is the shoot spot. You can see Daytona. You want me to stand here?
Bike is a two-choni straight. Facing this side.
Ah, okay, okay, understood.